end of the disc. What's up, ZemT Gang? Hey, man.
Good, guys.
This is gonna be the mall vlog. You see, I got my Charger RT. Finna go take a cruise to the Fashion Mall, Indianapolis Fashion Mall. I'm gonna put a picture. Hey, man, guys, ZemT Lamont with me, babe, but hey, yeah, we got the Charger, SRT Charger RT, man. We gotta see what it do going our way to the mall. Go ahead and start it up for you guys. Have started up in a minute. Oh, SRT, clearly I'm not lying. Hey. See y'all. Change of plans. We are at Greenwood Park Mall. Cause I found a deal on offer up that I couldn't deny. PS5 controller. Oh, with the PS5 cover.
With the maroon.
It's red. But I'm getting the PS5 on Friday. I had to get it. So it can be nice, you feel me?
Damn, look, Friday.
What?
No cap.
What do you mean?
Friday.
Oh.
No cap.
Little Joshy's coming, man.
Oh,
it's my girl,
okay.
Man.
Yeah,
she's
Friday.
Pregnant.
I was like.
About to bust on Friday, bro.
He's coming on Friday.
My little boy's coming on Friday, so. Yeah, man, I'm super happy, stoked for it, bro. I never felt this feeling before. This is my first child. So. You go. Thank you. Whoa, this is the mall. I'm gonna get back to you guys once we get in the store. I guess we're going to Champs first. Trash ass shoes. Doing good. Little fit it up. Feel me? What are you getting? What is that?
You know, some little jogging pants, you know.
Could you pick out a fit? Oh, this go hard.
Yeah.
This red boy?
Yeah.
That boy go hard as hell. Y'all doing alright today? Y'all good? Ew, bro. Nah. Bro, these bitches are ugly. What is this? What, bro? Wait, would you rock these?
What the fuck are these? I mean, they cute.
What?
They cute, but I don't
know. Bro, would y'all rock
them? I definitely just want to try these on for when I get them.
I don't even know why we in here, but we're going into Coach. Oh, Coach. Big designer. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Coachy Coach. This some designer boy right here. Try to think about this ZemT Gang. Yeah. Hey, fresh. Hey, that's fresh. Hey, man, that's fresh. That's fresh.
What's that Uzi?
Uzi. Man, I want a Wally.
Ooh. Is this gay?
Oh, he keeps doing gay stuff, bro. Let's get away from him. What you want? Well, I like these, the different color purses. Oh. Huh? Coach belt.
I don't understand.
Dude, this one's special. I need a fucking belt.
I like camo.
I need a belt right now. Huh? You don't like none of these? You don't like none of the purses? Well, we're out of here, our coach, man. Little coach. Too small. Like this? It looks nice. Oh my gosh. He's doing something gay again. All right.
Niggas is probably
good that I'm gay. I'd be
wearing all types of different
shit. All right.
I definitely would.
$2,000. Coach is trash as hell. What is this? The pink rooster. What is this? Right by the Zell's Diamond Store. Hey, my girl just asked if it's real, bro. What is this? What is that? Oh my gosh, he's doing something dumb again. Look at his ass. Dumb boy. Gay boy. Man, y'all better tap in with ZemT Ramon though, bro. He's the GOAT. See his fit.
Our
song
going like
this. Baby shark. Ooh. I dinner do want me a lanyard. But nah. I'm good on the lanyards though.
Taking video? Can
you not take video? Dang. I'm not recording.
Two for ten.
I might do it. Stop recording. Stop. This sign hitting. This nigga ZemT Lamar always up to something. Now he's on the game.
I'm trying.
For 2 million views right now, bro. You won't get mad. You want rage right now.
Right now?
Loud as hell. You wouldn't like rage right now. On the way out. What? I'll rage. Why you do that? Why did he do that? He's trash, ass shoe.
They're not trash.
What's up, bro?
ZemT Mike Hill.
Oh, ZemT Mike Hill. He do got them dishes. I think now we're in Macy. I think now we're in Macy.
I'm in Macy, man. Land of the
disc. Stop. Pick it up. Why'd you do that? You pick it up. Oh my God. Why did he do that? It looks clean.
VVS is.
It's not VVS, bro. Hey, get us to a million subscribers so we can get VVS. Real diamonds. Real VVS diamonds. He's at it again. He's doing dumb shit again. Wow.
This is Young Thug.
He just said, take it out. Take it off again.
This shit Young Thug again. It's lucky if it.
I think that's a fit.
Okay.
You're not winning.
You win the lottery, you want to go to Keys Crossing and shop there. They got the Chanel, the
Right. We were just talking about that.
All right. If you got 50 million, you shouldn't be here. You
shouldn't be here. You're broke.
Go to a Gucci store. Cartier. You find your purse? This purse is all over here. Look at all these purses. Again, we're still trying to find a purse. We still haven't found a purse. This was the beginning of the video, like we were trying to find a purse. What'd you say?
Put a Glock in my purse. No, this is not a purse.
Bro, he keeps doing weird stuff, bro.
What the fuck is a purse?
He keeps doing weird stuff, bro.
Only Lincoln.
Gay. Oh. Better move from behind her. There's so many 10 million purses in here. You're bound to find a purse. Michael Kors. Ooh.
I want some.
What y'all think about this, y'all? Michael Kors. You can't go wrong with Michael Kors, can you?
Can't go wrong with Michael.
You can't.
I want some like this, man.
All right.
And then those ones are 60 to 80, that little table right there.
60 to 80?
Yeah.
Okay.
Those are probably the cheapest ones here. Oh. But besides that,
so this is 200, it's on 50% off?
Yeah, so this was the original price, and this is the new price.
Oh.
Yeah, it's 200. You want to get you a big purse like this?
Something. Well, I like this color.
That's beautiful. This is beautiful. That's beautiful.
Modesty. The ones over there.
You want to get that pink one?
Because they're like 100 from like 300.
I want something like this. A box
looking purse. Okay, which one you want? You want this one? Or this one? Huh? Come on, which one do you want, baby? Get you something.
All those are like
100. I think we found the purse. What y'all think about this Calvin Klein boy?
Is it too big?
And then, no, think about it. You can hold all your shit.
You can hold all your stuff in here.
The real good.
Does it come with like a purse too? Like a what's the name? A wallet? Is that what they call it? A wallet?
Wallet.
Yeah. See y'all at the purchase line, man. After that, we probably gonna go to the food court, get something to eat. That's probably gonna be it. For the video, let's start off in the RT, SRT Supercharger.
Are you sure? It's $200.
I don't care, man.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry. Can I get the red one?
Is it the same price? Is it the red one?
Yeah.
What you think?
Fire, bro. 10 out of 10.
The red one or the black one?
Now which one, red or black?
You still got the black one?
Which one would y'all pick?
I would go for that black one. And it's gonna stay clean.
It's up to you. And it's gonna stay clean too.
No.
Got the purse, guys, finally. Cop the purse. Your shirt. Cop the purse. Gonna go get some eat. Whoa. Let's get thumbnail. Thumbnail. This is hard. $200 for it. You know what this is? Ralph Lauren. RL. Is that the new emblem or something for Ralph Lauren? I never seen that before, but that's hard. Hey, this purse is too nice. What you think?
Shit fire, bro. I fuck with it.
Well, your
is that
accessory,
a letter?
Ralph Lauren, your accessory is made of finely tanned leather with beautiful variations in cup and texture. Ooh. We didn't spend $200 on this for nothing.
Fancy.
Couple bands. Couple bands, boy.
I just blew a diamond. That's all I need.
Oh, like a diamond? Oh, we got some diamonds over there.
They're not VVS diamonds though.
Pandora, y'all.
What's the difference between this and this? That's a band.
That's a necklace and that's an earring.
But they ain't they the same diamond?
No.
A diamond cut?
No, that's 1 carat.
1 carat.
These are 0.25.
I like this dog. Pandora for your pets. That's cap. I'm not buying diamonds for my dog. I'm not buying diamonds for no type of animal.
And they got a piercing story.
Like
the thing.
That was Pandora though. We're supposed to be getting something to eat. Like we're like defeating the whole purpose. JD Daner, the best sneaker store, and oh, cashed out on the $200 Ralph Lauren purse. Shit, what's up? You having a good day?
Yeah, man. How you doing?
Yes, sir. I'm good. I'm good. Chilling.
Coming through the cop up or?
Huh?
Finding anything new?
Shit, I'm just looking right now.
We got these. That's about it right now.
That's the only one.
The high.
Not fuck
are
with.
Are these supposed to be the LA?
Not fuck them, dude.
Yeah, they're the Lakers. They're supposed to be the Lakers.
What fuck, dude?
If they were Lowe's, they would look a lot better.
Yeah, no cap. A lot better.
Oh, yeah. If they were... those would be fire.
Yeah,
if there was low top, dunk, some dunk, this is type shit.
Yeah, I didn't even know.
Yeah. Bro, they got a whole computer trying to look up shoes and shit. That's crazy. Told y'all this is like the best sneaker store in the fucking world. Wow. That's boo-boo. That's boo-boo.
That's so good.
You hungry?
Damn near, yeah.
You hungry?
All right, I came here just to look at shit.
Yeah. And rest in peace to the people that passed away here in Greenwood Mall, man. That's crazy. It didn't even have to go like that, man. They didn't even have. Bro. Why can't we just all be peaceful and just work together? You feel me? We went to Asian Chow, man. Asian Chow. Good food.
What do you
think? Hey, man. It's dinner. Got the food, cop the food, you guys.
Hey,
oh.
1062.
This gay boy.
1062.
Got some foodie food. What'd you say?
1062.
1062? That's expensive as fuck. Our shit came up to $28, bro, for two meals, bro, of that Asian Chow shit. Never coming here again.
It's worth it.
Never coming here. But out of respect, we're not going to sit over there, bro, because, yeah. If you know, you know, with what happened here at Greenwood Mall. What the frick? There's something wrong with this dude. What the f- What the f- He's like, it's a nice piano. Play, stop. There's buttons over there. Oh, yes, sir. We're sitting down eating. He's at it again, eating. Hey,
you eating?
That good, good foodie food.
You see that?
All right, we're in the, finally in the car, going back home. You feel me? SRT'd up in the Charger. Hey. Woo. How y'all feel? Hey, that's something else, man. That's man, I guess that's the video right there, man. Mall vlog, whatever you want to call it. Hey, just remember that we cop a purse. Don't ever cop diamonds from the mall. ZemT Gang, see you in the next vlog.
No.